Next given is 2x to the 4 plus x cubed minus 3 divided by x plus 2. Check natin yung exponent natin. Meron tayong 4, 3. So, kulang tayo ng 2 and 1. So, kumbituhin muna natin siya. So, magkakaroon tayo ng x to the 4, x cubed, x squared, x, and c. Ang kasama ng x to the 4 ay 2. Ang kasama ng x cubed ay invisible 1. Ang kasama ng x squared ay 0. Kasi wala naman talagang x squared, kaya 0 siya. Ang kasama ng x ay 0 pa din. At ang ating constant ay negative 3. So, divided by. So, from here, we have to let x plus 2 equal 0. So, transpose. So, x is equal to negative 2. So, this is negative 2. Then, bring down mo yung 2. Tapos multiply mo yung kay negative 2. So, 2 times negative 2 is negative 4. Tapos, 1 plus negative 4 ay negative 3. Tapos, mamultiply ulit natin siya kay negative 2. So, negative 3 times negative 2 ay positive 6. Tapos, 0 plus 6 ay 6. Tapos, multiply natin siya doon kay negative 2. So, 6 times negative 2, the answer is negative 12. Tapos, 0 plus 12, the answer is negative 12. Or, 0 plus negative 12 is negative 12. Tapos, i-multiply natin siya doon kay negative 2. So, negative 12 times negative 2, the answer is 24 or positive 24 kasi negative times negative is positive. Tapos negative 3 plus 24, the answer will be 21. So, subtract mo siya. So, mas malaki yung 24 which is positive kaya naging 21. So, ang exponent natin ay 4. So, 4 minus 1. So, magkakaroon tayo dito ng x cubed, x squared, x, c, and r. So, 2 times x cubed ay 2x cubed. Tapos, 3 times x squared minus 3x squared. Tapos, 6 times x is plus 6x minus 12 plus 21 over the divisor is x plus 2.